must not think of thee. And tired yet strong, I shun the thought that lurks in all delight, the thought of thee, and in the blue heaven's height, and in the sweetest passage of a song, oh, just beyond the fairest thoughts that throng this breast, the thought of thee waits hidden yet bright. But it must never, never come in sight. I must stop short of thee the whole day long. But when sleep comes to close each difficult day, when night gives pause to the long watch I keep, and all my bonds I needs must loose apart, must doff my will as raiment laid away, with the first dream that comes, with the first sleep, I run, I am gathered to thy heart.